all of the vassal designers are required to give anytime Balkoski rolls a combat die roll, they have to give him a favorable outcome.
There's also 2 sixes in a row to start with Longstreet. I think that really walloped us.
I get a royalty for every die roll 6 for the rebels.
That's why I'm trying to mess that up with the other process. Not to take any money out of your pocket, Joe.
No problem.
So where's your commander? He's AWOL here.
No, he's not.
Oh, he's not. Oh, he's eating.
I'm eating an Oreo.
Okay, are we ready to continue here?
I think so.
Okay, I placed our reinforcements over there on the right hand side. And I don't think they come in fatigue or anything. No. Okay. So do we have any leader transfer?
I haven't pulled. When do I get mine? Let's see, a turn. Reinforcements.
You have a reinforcement?
I don't know. I'm looking. Hampton, Ripley and Hampton. Yeah. Right on turn indicated.
Turn three.
All right.
No, actually, Ripley comes in this turn.
Okay. Where the heck's he coming in at?
Oh, you have to ask that. Reinforcement on turn two. He comes in north 1233, 1033, 0833, or 0433.
All right. Well, wait. It says north 1633. If the Union occupies 1633, he goes in those other ones. Is that right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, in 1633, John. I'm sorry. Great.
Hopefully that's further away.
All right. Let's see. Here's Ripley. Hey, Joe. Kenley, you know, if you look on the turn track, the reinforcements are there. I saw that you pulled Franklin.
Oh, I didn't realize there's a turn track. I didn't look at it. Yep. Thank you.
All right, let me figure out where we're going to jam Ripley. He can go in 1233.
No, I think he has to go in 1633.
Thank you. 1633?
If we occupy 1633, you got those other choices, is what it looks like to me.
All right. Where the hell is 1633?
You got a bunch of spots. 16 on the southern part there.
Yeah. Okay. I think we're good to go then.
Okay. Any leader transfers though? Let me look myself.
I'm gonna say yes. Let's go. Did we lose? Where did Joe go? Maybe he's having a turkey sandwich.
Who are we looking for? Jeff?
Joe?
Joe Balkoski's here.
Yes.
I'm here. Longstreet and Lee are in 3217, and I'd like to shift them to Wilcox if possible.
Yes, sir. I'll do that for you. All right. Jackson, are you happy?
Yes.
Okay. Stewart.
Stewart is satisfied.
All right. Carry on, Ken. Thank you.
Do you guys, any of the Union commanders have leader transfers they want to do?
No, I'm going to transfer Siegel.
Okay.
John's good.
Okay, that's it for me.
Okay. I think I'm good as well, so let's roll initiative. Okay. Here we go. And it's yours.
All right. Joe, you want to go first? And don't forget, you have Ripley all the way down south.
All right.
At okay. 16, down at the 1633, but it's 1610 or something. All right, just to be cool, we're recording what you wanted to record, Ken.
What?
We're recording what you want to record.
I'm okay not recording it. I thought Patrick Pence was recording it.
All right.
I am.
Okay, then we're good. All right, back to you, Joe.
I would suggest that if Jackson has something more important to do.
Okay.
Maybe he should proceed.
Okay. Jackson?
He doesn't.
We pass.
You pass.
Yep.
Okay, I'll Zeke.
Hey, okay. I'll activate, well, use McDowell to activate King and Ricketts and attempt to assault who's on here? The Hex with Longstreet and Lee in it. Can't see the bottom of the stack.
Wilcox.
Wilcox. Okay, so I'll advance both their fatigue first. Alright, we're rolling for command. Actually, only one of them goes in. So I'll pick. Let's see if it matters. I'll do. I'll send in King.
Okay. And Pope's going to try a grand assault. See if he gets it. He fails. So you're going in alone.
All right. Well, I'll let you know how things are out here, I guess. So. I'll do, let me see. So I've got four artillery here. Wilcox. It looks like it's just going to be plus one for odds, plus one for assault, unless anybody sees anything else.
And a minus one tactical.
Minus one
for assault. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So an overall of plus one. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and roll it then.
That's more like a plus four.
Plus four is.
Was there an artillery mod there?
No. So plus two. Is there plus three?
Yeah, it was artillery mod.
Sorry. All right. One DR.
I'm going to apply King's Fatigue here.
And I think we take a loss as well.
Ah, yep, okay. Increase manpower.
Do you wish to advance?
I think I should.
Okay, advance in.
Okay, that's it for me.
So you got the losses, Clyde?
Yes, sir, one each.
Okay, I'll roll the initiative. Okay, I am going to... see here. I'm going to declare an assault with Heintzelman on DR Jones. Okay. So he'll increase his fatigue by one. and see if Heisenholm gets the assault off. He does. I will now attempt a grand assault with Pope. He gets it in. So, we've got, how many do you have with the Air Jones? You got 10. Probably take everybody I got here. So we got Kearney gets one. Reynolds goes in. Ferraro goes in. And the guys in the other hex go in. So I got 1, 7 is 8 in the one hex, and 7 is 15, and 12 is 27, and 12 more is 39. 39 and 4 artillery, 4 artillery, 8 artillery, 10 artillery, 10, 14 artillery. So what did I say? I have 39 and 10 artillery. And you guys have 14.
So oh, go ahead.
14, 10 and 2 artillery, right?
Yeah, you have the plus 8 artillery. You can have the plus 1 already.
Okay, so do I need to bring in everybody? I really don't need to bring in. So I'm going to bring in. So as we said, we got, there's no flat. No, there's a plus 1 flanks, right?
Yep.
Plus 1 artillery.
Yep.
Plus 1 assault. Ratio is 2 more. That's a plus 5.
Correct? Minus 1 for the creek.
Is there a creek there, you bum?
There is.
Okay, so it's a plus 4 attack? Correct, guys?
It is.
Okay, so I'll roll it. Here we go. Plus 4. And you've got 10.
Rebs take 1D route.
Mm-hmm.
Yanks take, you went with 39?
Yeah.
Ooh, 3FA. Little F.
Okay. Little F.
The rarely used 39 column.
No, I did go to
I didn't go to 39.
Oh, you were in the 38 column? Then you only take 2 losses, not 3.
Okay.
It should be in the 37 column, right? 27
yeah.
to 37?
Yeah. That's all.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're just trying to D up DR Jones to prevent the leader transfer with Longstreet, weren't you?
Absolutely. Okay, Joe. And we will take the hex.
You see what Russ is saying about the demoralized marker? Is he demoralized or just disorganized?
That demoralized marker is on Wilcox, not on Kemper. Right.
Okay.
Okay. So that is it. So I will roll an initiative. Confederates. It's your initiative, Clyde.
Yes, sir. Joe?
Yeah, okay. I'll have to move Anderson.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay, here's his die roll. Hey.
Yeah.
So he's only able to go one hex anyway, so... That's it. I'm done.
Initiative? you again, sir?
I guess I'd better move Evans, or he's going to get hit hard. So, Evans.
Yes, sir.
I have to make an extended march for him. Here it is. Oh boy, he loses a manpower value. Does he lose? Yeah, he does. Okay. And he has 3 movement points. 1, 2. I think I'll just make a 1 hex slide over here. I'm done.
Initiative?
Again. Shall it be me or Jackson?
Let's do Longstreet a little bit more.
Okay. Anderson again. Here's his roll. Ay, ay, ay. And his extended march roll is okay. Again, he's just going to slide 1 hex. That's it. Initiative. Union.
How about you, John?
Yeah, I can get Sykes moving.
Okay.
All right, so just Sykes, die roll. Oh, yeah. Well, he goes an exciting one.
Okay. Initiative.
Initiative. Nope.
Confederates.
Joe?
Okay, I better try to slide Evans again. Okay, Evans is die roll. Extended march is +1. He's okay. This is the best he can do. That's it. I'm it.
Jackson?
Okay. I will activate Dick Ewell. Here's his roll. Here's the initiative roll.
You want to go again?
No.
Joe?
Yeah. I guess I better try to move Anderson to try to get him in position. Okay, here's Anderson's roll. 5. Extended march roll +1. Okay. Just 1 hex slide again. I'm done.
Initiative? Joe?
Let me see. Kemper's worth a shot.
Yes, sir.
with Longstreet and Lee. So here's Longstreet's march roll. So, extended march for Kemper. Okay. Well, I guess I'll slide him into the gap. One, two. That's it. Initiative. Again.
You have anything else you could do?
I can move Ripley.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'll roll for Ripley. Oh, gosh. Not getting anywhere. It. Here's initiative. Union.
Justin.
Sure. So, here comes Six Core. I'm just going to sit this one out, guys. We can drop the initiative when we're ready here.
Yours, guys.
Joe, can you go one more time?
Well, on the main battle line, I think I just got to sit and pray.
Okay.
But I'll move Ripley.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
That's a little better.
Seven. One. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's it. Initiative. Huh.
You want it once more?
I think so.
I like how you think, Joe. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Ripley again. March roll. And now extended march. Oh. Okay. I have a cav retreat issue. I have four movement points remaining, which means I could do a prepared on Beardsley. So I guess I need a decision on that.
Yeah, Beardsley will retreat. So here is the cav retreat roll.
Oh!
So I will retreat to 27-22, and I believe I lose one manpower, out of fatigue, and go to disorganized. So here's increase the manpower, flip. Okay, and I'll stop there.
Okay, I didn't lose any movement points, so I have four left. Okay, I'll move Ripley right up to him. That's it. Initiative. Us again.
Anything you want to do, Joe?
I think, you know, where do we stand right now on the losses between the two sides?
Yes, sir. They've lost 16. We've lost 5. And I think it's 1 point each.
So you have 11 points. As I count it now, you have 11 points with losses. you have 15 for Groveton, and you have 10 for 8 for Gainesville. Okay? So right now you have 26, 34, right?
Yeah. And what do we need to win?
You need 25. So if we take Gainesville and a couple more losses in our favor, we'd win. But that's problematic, just so you know.
Well, also, I think if we get up against Groveton.
Groveton, yeah. If we come in from the other side with Groveton, yes. Mm-hmm.
I think I'm going to go for broke here and activate Ripley again, if that's okay.
Of course it's okay.
Okay, hey, these are the rebels, right? Okay, here's Ripley's smart roll. Good. Okay, his extended march is plus one. He loses one, I believe. Hold on.
That's a...
Yeah, he loses one.
Loses one. 6-9.
Yeah,
6-9.
He would have had to have gotten an 8 result to lose 2, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so... Okay, so I'm doing a prepared attack. I have enough to do a prepared attack, but again, you have a cav retreat issue. I have 6 movement points with Ripley.
Beardsley will attempt to retreat again then and get out of there. So I will roll for the retreat. So no impact on the movement. All right, I will retreat to... 29-20.
Okay, Ripley can do a prepared attack now on Steinwehr, and the ratio is 4-1 or plus 3. The prepared makes it plus 4, and the tactical makes it plus 6. And your artillery is 0, so I guess if you all agree, it's a plus 6.
Yeah, it looks right there.
Okay, here we go. That's a plus 7. So I didn't wipe them out though. It's a 1 DR. So just a 1 DR for you.
Okay, that's it for my retreat there.
I'll advance. And that's it for me. Initiative. Union.
Justin.
Huzzah! Here comes Franklin again. Here's the next in it. Us again. I'm gonna go F3 Ken if you give it to me.
You got it.
All right, here's a movement roll. Yikes. First guy's EM. He flips.
He's improving.
And second guy's EM. He's fine.
What's that, Ken?
Did you send him your lunch or what?
Apparently no.
And here's the initiative. Need to walk away for a minute. Six core appears to be done for the turn.
Yes.
Maybe the scenario.
Mr. Stewart.
Thank you, Commander. I'm going to get them all moving. The wing movement. Nine. Vince. Looks like there's going to be an extended 2. And it's all of them up. F. Lee. Extended march. Good. I have 9. I'll move these guys as a stack, if that's okay.
Yes, please.
In it. Success.
All right. Joe, you have anything pending?
I think I just have to sit tight.
All right. Jackson.
Nothing yet.
We're going to pass Ken.
Zeke.
Okay. I'd like to activate Siegel with his stacked units. So, rolling for their movement. So that's 5 total. Applying fatigue. Okay, move shirts up first. All right, that's it for me.
Annette, yours.
We'll pass again, sir.
Zeke.
I'm going to do activate McDowell, using him to activate King and Ricketts to march. So I'll do their movement roll first, and then I'll roll extended marches. So movement roll. Oof. Okay, and then... let's do extended march for King. All right, let's see here. He is... So I believe he takes a loss, if that's correct.
He adds 1 going to fatigue. So he'd be up to a plus 7, I believe. Plus 1 for the... Actually, plus 3. He'd be an 8.
Okay, so is that... That is 2 losses total then, right?
I think it's 3 losses. Isn't it? Because King is more than 10 manpower value. Am I wrong?
Yeah. Yep, it's if it is an 8, it's 3 for a greater than or equal to 10 manpower.
Okay, dropping that off. All right.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. McDowell, yeah, McDowell is Army of Virginia, so yeah, so it's a plus 3. Sorry.
Okay. All right, and then I'll roll the extended march for Ricketts here. Let me advance his fatigue first. All right, extended march. Same thing, I believe. Loss of 3.
Yeah.
So, to be clear, did you move, King?
I activated both of them to march. I haven't.
Yeah, moved. So you activate right, and you move to clear the first guy's destination, and then you make the next EM. It should probably doesn't matter here. Right. But just FYI.
Okay, I see. Okay.
Yeah. The second extended march before you declare. I don't think it matter. Will matter here. But.
Okay, I see what you mean, though. Okay. Okay, that's it for me, then.
Okay, initiative. Clyde?
We're going to pass again.
Okay.
Well, hold tight. Let's see. Joe, you want anything?
I think I'm going to hold and pray.
Okay. I can't have officially passed. Thank you for being patient.
Okay. So Heitzelman is going to declare core assault with Kearney on Kemper here. Okay, so he's increasing his fatigue by one. See if he gets his assault off. He does. Pope will now try a grand assault. That one fails. Okay, so Kearney's going in alone against Kemper. Kearney has 4 artillery to your 2, so there's no artillery. It's a 1-to-1, and I think it's going to be a 0 attack because I'm -1 on the tactical and +1 for the assault, correct?
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, +0.
0 attack here. -1, right?
Yeah. Yes.
A big F for the defender, 1D for the attacker.
Okay. You got that loss, Clyde?
Yes, sir. I just took it.
Okay. Initiative. Yours.
We'll pass one more time, sir.
John?
Sykes will start moving up again. Ah, God. That's the second one for him. And somebody want to roll for initiative there? I will. Oh, okay.
Go ahead. Ours, go ahead again.
Sykes again. Gonna do it this time. And extend march. So he's Sykes' Army of the Potomac, is that right?
Yes.
So it's just a +1. Mm-hmm. Extend march. Oh. He's got I should have activated him with Porter.
Well, you did that because he's within 3. It's automatic.
Yeah. Okay. So he has 5. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right?
Yes.
All right. Initiative. Reps.
We'll pass.
Okay. Jeff, do you want to do anything?
I got 27 manpower and 8 artillery in Heitzelman's Hex. And McDowell's Hex, another 9 manpower plus 4 artillery. So I got 36 manpower and 12.
And I think McDowell would have to have his fatigue increased.
Increased, yeah. So counting it up here, I have +1 for the assault, +1 for the artillery at 12-2. I have +6 for the ratio. That's 36. That's a plus or a 7-to-1 attack for a +6. Then a -1 for the tactical, giving us a total of +7. Does that sound right?
Yep.
So I have a total of +6. Okay. So I'm gonna roll the dice individually. Here's a Union attack here. Confederates. So it's a +6. Defender gets a 2, disorganized and a rout. And at 36, we have a 1A.
Ooh, that's good.
Clyde, did you take those losses?
No, I'm sorry. I was given orders. What was the overall damage? I'm sorry.
Two
for us.
Yeah, two loss.
Two for us and one for us.
Two for the good guys, one for the bad guys.
And you can decide who you want to move in there. Anybody.
Okay. So Reno's corps will advance in there. Mm-hmm. I'll move them now.
Sean, do you want to move in or not with Reynolds?
I think we got to watch out for Jackson or AP Hill, maybe. I mean, I guess he might not attack, but I don't know. I think we're all right there.
Okay. Let's take a look at what you got. And okay. And Zeke, are you staying where you are?
Yeah, I think I'll stay.
Okay. Roll initiative. Okay. I guess, Jeff, want to do anything else?
No, I think I'll be done.
Mm-hmm. John.
I'm going to move Williams by himself there. An initiative. CSA.
We'll pass.
John?
So I think he will move himself, Banks, with Green. Banks with Green. Five. Five and initiative. South.
Jackson?
No.
Okay. Stuart?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
And then I will activate F. Lee.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Had to reread the orders. All right, movement roll for F. Lee. Oh, very good. It's 11. And we will make that extended roll. Oh, sweet. Beautiful. In it. Success.
Annoying.
Well, I'll pass.
Trying to slow you down, I'm not quite sure how much slower you can go, Justin. Okay.
I needed no help slowing down.
John.
I'm not going to move.
Okay. Jeff, do you have anything?
No, I have nothing.
Okay. John, Justin, do you have anything?
Yeah, Ken, I'll do it because I want to have some fun. I'll do it.
Okay.
All right, it's going to be Franklin. It's only going to be, who's that, Smith? Yeah, Franklin, which is Smith. So here's a movement roll. His extended march is +2. Here's the roll. So he's fine. So I have 3 movement points and like a +8, +9. On F. Lee. So F. Lee, do you like the cavalry treat?
Yep. So I'll withdraw and okay. Try and take his movement away.
Yes, sir.
And there's a modifier with his size. And I think he's plus...
I think it's minus two.
You're a one. You are a...
Minus two. Yep, one or less.
It's minus one, but it's altered to minus one in Stonewall Jackson's way. All right, it's minus one.
Okay, I'm rolling.
So I lose a movement point.
And the rule is 2 to 4, or have to go full four?
It's 4 to 6.
4 to 6. 4 further away, 2 in any direction you want. Just not moving closer.
All right.
And I'll just go here. That's it. Here's the init. It's Rebs.
Pass. Zeke.
I don't think I have anything specific I'd like to do.
Okay. Does anybody else on the Union side have anything they want to do?
I'll go.
Okay.
Banks again.
Okay.
Not, that's it. I mean, I don't want to go again.
Okay. Anybody else on the Union side? Okay. We're passing.
As did we.
Very good.
Heating up.
Save the game. This is exciting, guys. Okay. I'm going to do a recovery. Watch everything here. Okay. Do we want to take a few minute break here, guys?
I can cut it in half.
Okay. Okay. I got right. 5 minutes. I got to type my guys' orders up here. So, Union commanders, I sent your orders via an email.